Hi, welcome to Mac Tips. Today's tip, we're going to show you how to enable the root user. In order to do so, all you would have to do is open up your hard drive, look for your system folder, open up your library folder, continue down and look for CoreServices folder, and then look for a utility called Directory Utility. Double click on that Directory Utility. You'll see a lock in the lower left corner. Click on the lock. Put in your admin password or whatever account you happen to be logged into on your Mac. It would be the same password that you would use to log into your Mac. You will see the lock will open, and once it opens, you will see the Enable Root User in the Edit menu. Simply select it, type in a password. It could be any password you'd like. Put it in a second time in the Verify box, hit OK, and that's all it takes. Your root user is now enabled. What you can do with the root user is it's a wonderful backup user account located on the back end of the system. So if your whole computer crashes and your user account gets damaged and you go into the login screen, you can actually put in the root and the password as another account, log in as root, and fix whatever the problems are on your user accounts. So it's a really good thing to have. Enjoy.